This underground labyrinth is said to have been made in a single night with powerful magic. It is a dangerous place, replete with traps. It bars entry to all who would dare.
Filthy Luca!
Oh, yes. Simple. Let's see. Oh, yes.
The trap was sprung. And the door magically closed fast. Slime creatures are weak against fire. The torch on the wall could be used to great effect. The clink of metal hitting the ground can be heard. You obtain a magic key to open the door. Out of the blue, a mouse darts out. The door to the laboratory is through this hall.
It's my turn.
Oh, yeah.
Outstanding. It's my turn.
Oh, yeah.
Because the laboratory was being misused, some of the experiments housed within have now run amok. there's been a population explosion of mutated beings that spread their spores around. The labyrinth is overrun by fungi. Let's see. Done.
I got it. Done.
Yes. Simple.
Filthy Luca.
Before they hatch, or they'll keep coming. some bones that seemed to belong to Lucane in the depths of the labyrinth. The tattered raiments and jewelry leave no doubt that the corpse is indeed. You bring back the bones of the magician